Hi, next we're gonna focus on core strength and flexibility, other words, Pilates. And so we're gonna start here on the mat. You're actually gonna put your feet, and I want you to press your feet down into the mat there. I'm gonna see if you can get the 3 points of your feet connected to the mat, okay? You're gonna start here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna gently roll down, so you're gonna kind of draw your belly button kind of inward as you roll your spine down, one vertebrae at a time. Okay? Try not to go two or three vertebrae at a time, one at a time. Okay, well we're gonna go into hundreds. And when you breathe in Pilates, you wanna inhale through your nose, get a nice breath, almost like you've got a belt around your waist, but you wanna fill up the lungs. And then when you exhale, you want to further tighten that belt and exhale through your mouth. So nice full breath. So we'll do a couple of those, inhaling, filling up the lungs, and then exhaling. So we're going to start with hundreds. So what you want to do is you're going to draw your arms up to the ceiling. We're going to do it in different levels. So you're going to inhale to begin. You're going to drop your chin, and you're going to exhale and look right through your legs. There. Okay, drop your chin so you don't have any tension on your neck, okay? And then you're going to come right back. So we'll do a couple of ab props. Inhale, and then you're going to exhale. Come up, look right through your legs. Drop your chin if you need to, and then come right back. Okay, good. So the next exercise we're going to do is hundreds. And what you're going to do is you can have your feet on the mat. The next level is tabletop position, where you have your legs in tabletop position. And then the next level is where your heels are pressing in toward each other and you lengthen the legs, okay? So just let's start here and then you can choose your level. So we're gonna pump our arms as we're doing this exercise. You're gonna inhale for a count of five and you're gonna exhale for a count of five, okay? So let's start. Draw your arms up to the ceiling. Inhale to prepare. You're gonna exhale, look straight ahead. Draw your shoulder blades down and inward and start pumping your arms. Inhale, two, three, four, five, and exhale, two, three, four, five. So in through the nose and out through the mouth. Inhale, two, three, four, five, and exhale. Keep your low back pressed into the mat and exhale, two, three, five, in, two, three, four, five, and exhale. If your neck is getting a little tired, you can lay your head down, but still pump with your arms. And think about drawing your shoulder blades down inward as you're pumping with your arms. Couple more, in, two, three, four, five, and exhale, two, three, four, five, and last one, in, two, and exhale, two, three, four, five, good. So we call these hundreds because you actually do 100 pumps with your arms. So you do 10 sets of 10. So this time you're going to lengthen your legs. We're going to have it modified as far as you can have your legs bent or you can have your legs long. We're going to go into a roll-up exercise. So you're going to draw your arms up toward the ceiling again. You want to squeeze your inner thighs together. Press those legs down into the mat, almost like your heels, the backs of your calves are pressing into the mat. You're going to inhale, and then you're going to exhale. And if you have trouble coming up, you can kind of go underneath your legs, and then come up and over, almost like you've got a ball underneath your belly button. And then you're going to in, and then again, you're going to roll back down, draw your belly button up and inward, so you can kind of roll your spine down one vertebrae at a time. Okay? Good. We'll do one more, in, and then exhale. Trying to keep those legs down, good. You guys all look good doing it. And then one more, in, and then exhale, come right back down again. Okay.
All right, so that's just a quick little preview. Like I said before, Mondays and Thursdays will be our class days. We'll start the 27th of January. Mondays will be 6:10 to 7 p.m. at night, and the Thursday classes will be 12:10 to 1 p.m. During the day. Hope to see you there.
Thanks. Yeah.